Hello friends, in this video let us have a look at another new PHP 7 feature called CSPRNG. What is this CSPRNG? Stands for cryptographically secure pseudo random number generator. So the number that is generated by some functions should be cryptographically secure so that it cannot be easily decoded. So that's how cryptographically secular nature of the random number is needed. Now for this purpose, PHP 7 has introduced two new functions. One to create a random sequence of bytes, generates cryptographically secure pseudo random bytes and cryptographically secure random integers. These two functions are used to generate the secure sequence in a cross-platform way. So it can be used irrespective of which type of operating system or which type of platform you are using. So the use of these two functions, random bytes and random integer. Random bytes will generate, of course, bytes. Some of the bytes may not have a ASCII representation. So you may have to convert it into a hex form by using the binary to hex function in order to make it, you know, displayable. Otherwise it will be some garbage characters will be seen. So in order to make it displayable, you will convert them into legible form. And of course random integer will generate randomized integer numbers. When I will show you the repeated execution of these two functions and repeatedly different random representations are implemented. So that implementation of random bytes and random integer to create or to generate the secure random numbers, that we will see with the help of a very small example here.
So this program uses two new functions that are introduced by PHP 7, and the purpose of these two functions is to generate random numbers which are secure for cryptography. So cryptographically secure pseudo random number generators, these are the two functions. One is random bytes and another is random int. So the random bytes function generates a sequence of bytes randomly up to 5 number of bytes. Okay, and that string of 5 bytes is stored in this variable. If I print it, those bytes will be displayed, but not all of those bytes may have a printable representation. So what you have to do is to convert the sequence of bytes by the binary to hex function so that a certain legible representation of all those bytes will be displayed. And the second function is random int. This is the minimum value and maximum value in between which a random integer number will be generated, and its value will be stored in this variable that you can print it out. So these are the two functions for generating pseudo random numbers which are secure as far as the cryptography is concerned. So let us run this, and randomization also we will do. We will run it couple of times so that you will see the random changes that appear in the output. So this is csprng.php. This is the sequence of bytes, and this is its hexadecimal representation, and this is of course the number from between 0 to 999. If I rerun it again, the random generation, random sequence of bytes and numbers is visible. Okay, so that is how these two functions can be used, right?